Welcome back to Command & Conquer Red Alert Remastered. One of our key European command centers has been sabotaged. The saboteur has planted charges in key structures and can detonate them at will. If the charges are detonated, our base will be rendered defenseless to the Allied presence in the area, and our command center will fall. You must prevent this. Track down the saboteur and eliminate him. Once done, remove the nearby Allied threat and ensure our command center remains intact.
I've got a present for you.
All right, here we go. Let's sell our construction yard immediately. The reason being that the construction yard is going to be detonated very early on anyway. So there's no real point in keeping that one alive. However, let's keep all of this stuff here alive. And then let's prepare a group of heavy tanks. So first thing we want to do here is get a new construction yard, which we will steal from the Allies, because the saboteur is going to continue to blow up our base over time, and the last thing we need is
reporting. Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Is the essentially using too much that we can't build up enough forces to overrun the main Allied base.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged.
So I'm not quite sure why the saboteur doesn't just immediately blow up the entire base. I don't think there's a real reason not why he can't do that. Maybe I don't know, maybe he needs to like recharge his base blowing up device or whatever. Doesn't really matter. Let's come down here. Get over here. You know what, you can maybe harvest down here. That should be a bit safer for the time being, so I don't need to watch my harvesters while we're also overrunning the Allied base here. Can't take this bridge here. I'm not sure whether there's a way for you to kill the saboteur really early on, maybe with the dogs or so, but I think it's unlikely because he's usually just going to run away as soon as you get too close. So you come over here, and then we need to break through an Allied blockade here. What's a blockade? It's just some base defenses. So get over here. Namely this one here, so kill helicopters. We'll get to those. Kill you here. You come over here. Actually kill this tank here. Kill the turrets because they're more dangerous than the camo pill box. But concentrated heavy tank fire will do the job. There we go. Get through here. There should be some more troops here. Hey, there, light tank. Gonna blow that up because the last thing I need is more like bazooka troopers in my face. There we go. Then kill the helicopter. There we go. Goodbye. You get in here. And then the first thing we're going to build is a new refinery. And the reason is that we don't want... actually, let's send a bunch of you home, but not all of you. The reason is that the refinery gets... your refinery do get blown up eventually. And oh, ho, 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 hello. How about you just get yourself killed? And then we're going to destroy this factory here because we don't want them to spam more tanks here. Yeah, kill this guy here too. Thank you. Okay, let's just pop you down here. Get another one. Just kill this factory here. There we go. Okay, and you just come down here. So what did they blow up now? Probably some Tesla coils or so. Oh snap. Yeah, that actually worked. Well, look at that. So let's just check. Yeah, we definitely need more tanks here. We're also going to build another one of you here. Then we're going to sell you. And you too. Otherwise you just get blown up sooner or later anyway. Let's fix you. Speaking of fixing, tanks, you come over here. You can remain here. And that should be it for the time being. You can come down here because why not? May as well use you for something, I suppose. So we can try to kill the saboteur here. I don't think that's going to be all that easy because there's a lot of anti-air as you can see here. So this may or may not actually be worth attempting.
Units prepared.
So let's get another power plant here, because just in case they send. Here we go, let's build you right here. And let's get a barracks. Oh no 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 no, you don't do that, please. Let's build you here.
New construction options.
And let's just get a bunch more heavy tanks.
Building.
Just get over here. Stop being where you are. Then we need to get all of our tanks together and there we go. Let's also get a turret here, just as some support defenses. And maybe some down here as well, because we've already lost our defenses here. And then let's get you to harvest over here. And you to harvest over here as well. May take a little bit longer, but I think I just want that. Come down here. Is it? It is under attack, yeah. Yeah, fight this guy here if you want to. Here we go. And then let's start clearing out this area here a little bit. Okay, fine. Can't be bothered with this right now. Wow, I love how that guy just gives up after this. Didn't I tell you not harvest there, but well, at least you immediately crushed the bazooka trooper, so that's good on you. Get a bunch more of you here. Should I blow up that bridge? I'm not quite sure. Anyway, that's a considerable amount of stuff they sent after me here again. Great. So, here we go. Get over here. What's happening here? Oh, it's just some of you guys here. That's fine, I think. So, you explore a little bit into this direction here. And we're going to build another one of you here. Someone kill these rangers. Let's check our corners here, and you come over here. I just want to make sure that everything here is clearish. We might actually just blow up this bridge here, because it seems to be like a favorite path of the allies to take here. Let's get more of you as well. Maybe just meet here for now. Okay, at least we have a good amount of healthy tanks here. And yeah, we can kill the rest of this stuff here later. I don't think we'll ever be attacked here, but you never know. But I think we can send you guys home. There we go. So let's get you to explore a little bit more. There we go. Time for you to be blown up. Hey there, artillery. There we go. What do we have here? An arms factory. Okay, so that definitely has to die, of course. There we go. There we go. Goodbye. That's my way of sabotaging stuff. Barracks needs to die as well, of course. And here we have barracks, what do you call them? Barracks? They are refineries. What am I talking about? And how about you don't rebuild anything of your stuff? So they're sending their guys home. That's fine, because we have enough guys here. And then, how about you just leave me alone? And there should be another helipad down here. Yeah, there we go. So let's blow that up as well. Ooh, another refinery. Well, you know what? Harvesters don't matter if you don't have any refineries. I don't think they have more than three, do they? Maybe they do. Who knows? In any case, let's just get more of you and let's kill the rest of their tanks here. I think that was it already. Yeah. Well, I guess let's build a bunch of you here. And yeah, I guess that was it. What can I say? Squish. There we go. Let's kill you as well. I did expect a little bit more. Did the saboteur fly away? Not quite sure about that, but well, they have a lot of anti-air here. I guess they don't want you to just build one helicopter here and then destroy the saboteur that way. But what we probably need are a bunch of submarines. Why do you have so little money? Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Oh, hey, yeah, so... camo bunker here, so you just blow up the next power plant here. And they still have light tanks here for some reason, wherever you were hiding. Okay, oh, we're being boated here. So you will see whether you can... I don't think you can hit these ships, can you? Seems unlikely, but we can try. Maybe we can. This actually looks close enough. Yeah. Can we hit these? You can totally hit these, so hit them. You know what? This is never going to go anywhere. Just retreat. It's one of those situations. Here we go. So you can blow up the rest of their stuff. Here's someone. You can blow up this miner here. Goodbye, shipyard. And build more fuel. Ah, here's another misplaced tile. And so you blow up these guys here, please. And then you can check... you can check this area here. Is there anything else left here? Doesn't look like it. Maybe down here. Okay, so here's just more base defenses. Okay, so you're just going to cross here and take out these defenses, of which there are a number, which is fine. So anything else here? I suppose you can just check out this area in general, because there were power plants here and whatnot. So you kill that guy. So the spy has been killed, that's good. Yes, oh, you take some distance here. Yes, and yeah, you kill this from a distance. That destroyer doesn't even care. Do they have another base here, like a full base, not just some power plants and stuff? Who knows? Well, they certainly have a lot of infantry here. Okay, let's maybe just all meet here before I do anything else. Build a couple more of you here. And you will attack this boat here. And you will attack this one. Let's see. Oh. Let's be careful with you here. Where did all these guys... oh, I think I just sent you to your doom, didn't I? Oh, well. That happens. That certainly happens. Okay, so they do have more base left here. You know what, that's fine. We'll sort that out soon enough. Just get over here. You guys can stay there if you would like to. Oh, great, more infantry. Just squish them all. Yeah, definitely more base left. Here we go. You all just die. Thank you. We've got some very heavily damaged tanks here. You need to be a bit more careful. Come on, just kill them. If you lose all of you here, whatever. Okay, how about you just come home for some repairs? That's not what I wanted you to do. Never mind. Just come over here. You destroy this one here. If you get yourself killed in the process, then so be it. There we go. So you just go. And you... you guys here will first destroy this base defense here, and you just explore a little bit more. You can blow up these base defenses here. And then get yourself killed in the process. Yeah, I think you're too weak for that, but it's fine. So, you are... Is there really not enough space for these submarines here? That seems unlikely, but whatever. So you destroy that, please. Thank you. And then just come over here. And then we can finally... blow up the boats. Why did you come so close into range? We don't know. But it's going to get you killed, and it's your fault. Could have hit this guy from here, but you didn't. Stop. See how easy that was. Because these ships here don't even react properly. There we go. Was there one more up here? Well, we'll find out soon. Well, they've had another construction yard here. I didn't think about that, but never mind. It's fine. Just destroy their last barracks here. Then their hopefully final medium tank. Wherever you're hiding, there we go. There we go. Indeed. You can come over here as well. And you join us here too. There we go, got another one of you here. That's fine. You are standing very close to this cliff here. I think you're not... That didn't look like a spot you were supposed to stand on, but whatever. Here we go. Join us here too. Someone shoot Phil here. There we go. Sorry, Phil, nothing personal. And you explore this area here just in case they have more stuff there. And then... it's time to kill their hopefully last buildings. And... there we go. I guess you can give their base low power if you want to, but low power isn't all that relevant for the allies because all their base defenses work that way. Except for their anti-air, so it might not be worth it. Okay, come down here. There's probably like one war miner left here, so... let's check the radar. Oh yeah, there's a... I actually know that's a light tank. And what second, there's... oh, there's way more stuff left here than I thought. More base defenses. Okay, that's fine, it's fine. We can take you out, no problem. There we go, and then take out this light tank here. So anything else? Doesn't look like it. No, looks clear to me. Nice, 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 nice. And send you over here just in case. And this will wrap this up nicely.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, just get your construction yard there, and this isn't really that much of a problem. And don't forget to rebuild some of the structures that the saboteur might blow up in the future. And apparently, saving that base caused the Soviet Union to conquer all of Europe and the Middle East. Works for me. Thanks for watching. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.